TinTinDuck.com.
The Seraphim had a surprising day off in Japan. After their tour at the Fuji Q amusement park, they went to their rest house for a nice dinner and to celebrate Sakura's birthday. After that, they saw a lot of handwritten letters from their staff. They couldn't hide their emotions while reading the heartfelt messages.
Oh! Yeah. 뭐지?
와!
와! 와! 이게 뭐야?
뭐야?
여기 와!
뭐야? 뭐야? 봤어.
근데 우리가 뭔가 회사한테 그런 힘을 준다는 게 되게 신기하지 않아? 뭔가 피어나나 우리를 보고 좋아해 주시는 팬분들? 뭔가 상상이 가는데
눈물 날 것 같아.
아이고.